the people of the Gulf Coast, I want you to know that we're praying for the best and planning prepared for the worst. As soon as the storm passes, we're going to put we're going to put the country's full might behind the rescue and recovery.